What do you see in this image? Henry Ford's lawyer was told that the horse was here to stay. In spite of this, Ford went ahead and mass-produced the car. His lawyer also ignored the advice, invested $5,000 in Ford shares, and sold them later for $12.5 million. The courage and conviction to look beyond the obvious can, with time, help you discover the benefit of seeing things differently.